There, black and yellow in the belly of a storm cloud, it lightens, coloured lightning flickers down through a lime green silence, and then at long last comes sound. It's the very first sound in the Platinum Ravens soundtrack. And what is it? She half smiles at Jaymi for the first time, or maybe it's just that ghost of a smile in her machine, as he saw before, behind the single line upon her face, because she's aware this may throw him for a loop, being surely not the soundtrack he'll expect in a beast. It's the truth, nonetheless, so here it comes. She will see if her creator can handle it or not. The sound he is hearing, now that she has led him through her best truth to hear it, is pink noise, defined as noise with a frequency spectrum such that the power spectral density is inversely proportional to the frequency of the signal. He once heard it defined as a mains hum, but he has a shadowy awareness that is something much subtler and more beautiful than just that. It is true. Unlike the other beasts, the Platinum Raven has no words. Pink noise is her sound, no more and no less. As Jaymi realizes she will never speak words with him, he pictures this realization itself as a sound of black snow falling through grey light, down between pillars of silence. But then he shuts his eyes and listens, long and gentle, while a cold fire licks up and down within the length of him. Hers is an unexpected soundtrack indeed, but it's one that he cannot merely handle, he loves it in her. Though it is beyond his understanding, it runs through this beast like a gong of black and gold, as her very own music.